You can see this axial lift video in my past video too, so check it out. You can see videos of all these RC cars in my past videos, so please take a look.